Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 25. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 25. M to the fifth over M to the second equals what? Well, the rule for this type of problem is when you have the same variable in a division problem, what you want to do is subtract the exponent. So we're going to have m to the 5 minus 2. Right, 5 from the numerator, 2 from the denominator. Subtraction, because it's a division, is m to the third. Now, the reason why that works, and you don't really have to know the reason why it works, but it's very easy to show. The numerator, m to the fifth, is 5 m's multiplied together. M times m times m times m times m. The denominator, m to the second, is m times m. So by subtracting, what you're doing is you're counting how many are left behind after you cancel all the ones that match up. That's why you subtract. That's how you get m to the third. And if I look at my list of options, option C is an exact match. So the answer to problem 25 is option C, m to the third power.